Matthew DeClercq, two M's. You're right. Two M's in Matthew. We are here again.
That's called an M&M. I'm an M&M.
Matthew DeClercq. I here am at the Hippo Education Campfire. You are in the Hippo Education Studio.
This is working swimmingly.
We're going to do an EP Monthly article, Resuscitating the Red Baron. That's got a really cool photo.
This is the story of when Mark Plaster was flying to work in residency.
Is this the old school story?
That's how Mark Plaster used to get to work. He'd fly in his Red Baron. He crashed it one day and got a... I want to tell you what the diagnosis is, because that's really the fun part.
It's
a great story, great read. I put it there with Night Shift, one of those enjoyable stories to read with some nice medical stuff in it.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. And I like walking with the plane is pretty amazing. And the whole thing is crazy. So yeah, there's a little bit of a little tension in there in this article. You know what I'm saying?
just a little tension.
A pun.
But don't worry. Mark Plaster is still flying his old school planes to work to this day. So we're good.
I love that guy. All right, give this a read. It's also very interesting. This is a good May 2018 EP Monthly
set of stuff. It was good. It was solid.
I enjoyed it. Listen, I'm signing off then. No more stars, no more campfire. Next time I see you, I'm planning either having like a mountain scene or like something more.
A forest fire. Forest fire. Be more appropriate.
Okay.
Done. More appropriate for Southern California.
Bye, DeClercq.
Peace.